Yo, dude, I figured I'd just make you a quick, kind of like a warm-up type video. So I'm not sure how this is gonna come out. We'll see, if it sounds like shit, then I guess scrap it. You could just see my chin, that's funny. I figured you don't need to see my face. You could just, this is the main thing right here. So just maybe try to fall. I'm gonna just call out the rudiments that I'm doing. And then I'm just gonna do three rudiments only. Singles, doubles, paradiddles. And then, maybe try to keep a pulse with your feet. If not, just work on your hands. Try to really focus on the relaxation in the wrists and the fingers and stuff like that. So here we go. There we go. So singles. See the fingers, like I'm pulling with the fingers too. So it's not just wrists, but it's finger motion too. Right? Minimal stick height. Okay? And then we're gonna do some doubles. One, two, three doubles. Here we go, doubles. The stick do the work for you. I'm just letting the stick bounce. Here comes some paradiddles. One, two, three, four. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, right, left, left. Back to singles. Really small ghost notes. Finger motion. Here comes some doubles. One, two, three, doubles. Mainly finger motion. Paradiddles, two, three, four. Right, left, right, right, left, right, left. Regular stick height. Back to singles, three, four. And then I'm gonna change it up to 16th note triplets. Still single strokes. Really drive those accents. Doubles. So hard to do. So hard to do. So hard to do. So hard to do. Can you hear me? Can you feel me? It's alright. One measure of each rudiment. Singles. Three, four. Singles. Two, three, four. Doubles. Two, three, four. Paradiddles. Two. Singles, doubles, paradiddle, single, double, paradiddle.
Back to just singles. Triplets. Second notes. One, two, three, four. Here's the end. Two, three, four.